Despite reaching the Milk Cup final, last season was again disappointing for Queen's Park Rangers. That's Jim Smith's verdict, and the Rangers boss has already rung the changes. In comes goalkeeper David Seaman from Birmingham for £225,000. The next Peter Shilton, some say. In comes Alan Brazil for £150,000. He was beginning to find his old form at Coventry.
You know, I've always thought I'd be a one-club player. I really enjoyed it, Ipswich, and the last few years have just gone haywire. I don't know what's happened.
There's the Sammy Lee saga. He'll join too if Liverpool agree the fee. But there are also worries, most notably to skipper Terry Fenwick. Injured playing for England in a World Cup warm-up game, he broke down on Monday and has been advised to rest.
It's very short.
Normally we're pretty comfortable at home on our pitch. And I would say, yes, if we win one would expect 8, 9, 10 away games, we would be challenging for Europe.
So what does Bobby Moore think?
I think with the artificial pitch that they play at Queen's Park Rangers, they should always be difficult to beat there. But my own opinion is that they wouldn't be strong enough to be thinking in terms of league championships.